So when we do these rolls, we're gonna make sure we roll back and onto the hip area on each side. So we're rolling more to one side than the other, and just going up and allowing for our bottom and top hip to open up, trying to get our knee to the floor, rolling onto our back pocket. Should just feel a nice stretch in the back side of the pelvis and in the hip muscles.